is waiting for Jezebel.
Mukama alinze Yezebeli.
And she even gave her a space of time.
Era namuwana akabanga akekiseera.
I gave her space to repent of her fornication.
Nti namuwa akaseera okwenenya ku lw'obukaba bwe.
Mwemwe n'abali mu kwenda.
All of you who are in fornication.
Katonda abawe ekiseera ky'okwenenya.
God is giving you time to repent.
Mwenenye.
Repent.
Lwaki obeera n'omuwala w'abantu?
Why do you stay with someone's daughter?
N'omuzaala muna abantu.
And even give birth to children.
Obo babiri.
One or two.
Nga togenda nga mbazadde.
Without going to the parents.
That is fornication.
Obo bukaba.
That is fornication.
Obo bukaba.
N'okwata omwana w'abantu.
And you get someone's child.
N'omutwala mu nyumba yo.
You take her to your child.
Togenze mu bazadde.
You are not going to have parents.
Tosasudde dowry.
You have not paid dowry.
Tebakumanyi.
They do not know you.
Tochalanga yo.
You have never visited them. You have never given them their cows. You have given birth to
children.
Obo bukaba.
Get out of it.
Chifulume.